How did this insect defend itself from being crushed? This insect is a bombardier beetle, which is known for its ability to release toxic gases from its rear end. These gases are used for self-defense against predators and can cause them burns to the eyes and skin. So,